تصريح انه ياخذها ماشي من اول مصر
لاخرها. انا غصب عنه بقول
له والله سبيك تو يور بوس.
هو عايز يكلم الرئيس بيقول له
يو كول يور بوس بيكوز وي هاف اتس وي هاف ات ناشونال ليفل وي هاف بيرميشن تو ووك اول اوف ذس.
I'm walking the Nile from its source to the sea. The Nile carves its way for 4,200 miles. It's the longest river on Earth, flowing from the heart of Africa through swamps, savanna, and across the Sahara Desert, all the way to the Mediterranean Sea in Egypt. For the 400 miles to Cairo, the authorities insist I walk on the road. I'm continuing through Upper Egypt, where a pastoral way of life has held sway for centuries. But these deprived areas can often be hotspots for serious crime.
Well, earlier on, as I was walking through a village, I heard gunfire in the distance, automatic gunfire. And as a result of that, the police have stepped up their security, as you can see. I've now got two police vans full of police. There's about 10 in total. There's one up front, he's just gone overtaken me, and there's one should be still behind. So, oh, there's the other one.
What's going on, Tovo?
Hey, just a bit worried though. We're running through a village that's famous for weapons dealing and smuggling.
Let me talk to them.
He's
saying it's out of his hand, it's because of the risk of danger.
Will I speak to your boss?
No.
You call your boss because we have at national level we have permission to walk all of this.
No, عنده تصريح ده على مستوى الجمهورية كلها إنه يمشي المشوار كله.
He's just fearing your
Don't worry
safety.
About me. I've walked across lots of places, war zones, Egypt is fine.
Sudan,
okay,
go ahead.
These police are such a pain in the They keep stopping me and trying to tell me that I need to get in the car and drive to the next checkpoint and things like that, and I've just refused. I just wish they
I know the cops are trying to help, but there's no way they're going to stop me from finishing this.